Hi. You know, a lot of people in America are preparing for a new president, Hillary Clinton. Most probably she will be elected in 2016. Right now, in 2013, NBC is preparing mini-series about Hillary Clinton, a future president. What they won't say is the fact that Hillary was actually working for KGB. In 1995, a former KGB officer, a spy, was recruited by CIA. I had some problems, and that's why I had to work for them, and it was spying on the White House and the United States Congress. Besides, Bill Clinton was a target. We were talking about his neutralization. In 2001, I asked Hillary Clinton for help. I refused to work for CIA and I had problems with them already. She refused and I had to press her. Actually, I had to blackmail her, saying that I saved her husband's life by refusing to work for CIA. Finally, she had to help me fight Central Intelligence Agency. Thank you.